United Nations Secretary General Antonio Guterres is calling for all sides in Libya to join talks on reaching a political resolution to the conflict there. Gunfire was heard outside the Sudanese military headquarters Tuesday in Khartoum as anti-government protesters took to the streets for a third day. In Britain, Parliament passed a law late Monday that requires the government to seek a delay to Brexit, the country's planned withdrawal from the European Union. And in Israel, candidates mark ballots in national elections. Israeli leader Benjamin Netanyahu could win a record fifth term as prime minister.